Please remember to stay hydrated while exploring the exhibits on display. For your convenience, a selection of beverages and tasty snacks are available for purchase in the lobby.
Some historians credit Robert Space Industries with the invention of modern spaceflight. For founder Chris Roberts, the prospect of making space travel more accessible was a lifelong dream. And when his company unveiled their prototype, Quantum Core Engine, in 2075, suddenly, space travel didn't seem that fantastical anymore.
More about the manufacturers and ships on display? The all-new 2951 IAE Immersive Audio Experience is the perfect way to get more info about why adventurous pilots across the universe think they're flying.
To think that RSI makes one of the smallest ships on the market and one of the biggest. It would take about 50 Auroras laid end to end to equal the length of one mighty Bengal carrier. Since its introduction in 2712, the RSI constellation has been reimagined countless times, proving itself as varied and long-lived as Robert Space Industries itself. It has been a cargo hauler, an explorer, a luxury liner, and more. When asked what's next for the constellation, RSI designer Deshondra Lewin said, "Whatever it is, we will always strive to balance innovation with the tested features that pilots have come to rely upon."
Why adventurous pilots across the universe think they're flying.
Hi, good to have you back.
Stepping into